Greetings from Knoxville, Tennessee. It is Wednesday, the 12th of July, 2023. And before I do any of this, as you see from the title, this is not a shot against any king snake. The California King, the Eastern King, speckled. I love king snakes, which is why I've got a breeding pair of Californians. But this is just to show why the black milk has such a special place in my heart. So all three of these babies are 2022 hatchlings. I've had this girl for a couple of weeks now, and you see the tail buzz there? So I'm gonna gently pick her up, and I'll bet her, her cloaca is open. She is wanting to throw musk. I'm being so very gentle with her. You see, she's just wanting to get away. Open cloaca. So let's put her back before she flings musk all over me. And then this boy just came yesterday, so I am not holding this against him at all. He hasn't settled in yet. But let's see what he's going to do. I might take a bite here. Might get musked on. Okay, so he's actually doing better than the... Nope, there he goes. Can you see this right here? I don't know if you can or not. All right, he's already musked. I'm just gonna look through the phone and see. Yeah, there you go. And his tail is buzzing. So it's just a fear that everything's gonna eat him. Look how much musk he flung. So I'm gonna see if he'll... I need to fix this real fast. Actually, I'm gonna see if he'll go in here. He's still tail buzzing at me. You wanna go on your hide? All right. I'll put more paper towel in there in a minute. Yeah, my hands smell. Let's get that off. And even with that smell, tell you what, I'm gonna cut this here and wash my hands. I don't want to skew this one way or the other. All right, I took about 30 seconds there. Just sprayed with some chlorhexidine. So we are still rolling. And now let's take a look at Venus, my black milk. And I promise you, I do not handle her much at all. Look at this. No tail buzzing. Slowly crawling away, but she's not flailing. Cloaca is closed. There we go. She's not even thinking about musking. And you can tell I don't handle her much because she's just trying to get away, but calm as a cucumber. And if you don't want to take this video, my word from it here, go back and look at my videos around November 11th last year and the following week. I've got videos where I'm handling these right out of the eggs. And even when they're in their bins, their hatchling bins, look how calm. There is something unique about the black milk. And I've often said it, sort of like the Eastern Indigo. they're so confident that they just don't, they're just not afraid. Here's my boy Atlas. So this is just a an adult. He's a 3-year-old. And yeah, he's somewhat in frame. And now just for kicks, even though that's not what this video is about. And she's in her box, but Georgia is clearing up. She'll shed any day now. Her prelay shed for eggs. So move this back over here. Hey, Gingerbread. She is so social. She's always looking out like, hey, pick me up. I love this little normal. And again, I love the California Kingsnake. Visually, I just don't think you get a more beautiful contrast. I mean, they're like a zebra. And most of them will grow out of this. But it's just crazy that Lampropeltis getula here, Lampropeltis, now they're called Micropholis, the black milk snake, both in the Lampropeltis family, totally different temperaments. All right, well, Canyon, poor guy. Yeah, we've got some socialization to do. I'm gonna get some paper towels in here. Hope you enjoyed this video. And again, this is not a shot against any snake. I can't wait to start breeding these Californians. Just love my black milks. So thank you for watching. Still buzzing that tail. I'm gonna let him calm down. Guys, we'll see you next time.